a solid foundation in a solid educational foundation is really essential. And combining that with some work experience in an environment that allows you to try new and different things, because what you're doing today probably won't be what you're doing 10 years from now.